And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Careful, all is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction. Good men have died for the information contained herein, and cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its root, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. Patience, child. Disrespect is a route to carelessness. Our route lays beyond the stream. A useful crack. Rendered by the hand of time, invisible to the untrained eye.
You're a regular superhero, Werner.
Ah, yes, the Superman? There's enough comedy. Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on. Now press right to shimmy across. Good, good. Now press forward to climb up. This is a high fall. You should lower yourself down to be safe. Turn around to face away from the door. Now press back and hold action. Let go of action to fall to the floor.
A lever or pressure pad. There must be one close by. When you find it, use action to activate it.
You will catch your death in those clothes, my dear. A quick sprint up that ladder will dry you out again.
Such concern. I never knew you cared.
Dear Lara, you are a valuable asset to the quest.
You are romantic, you.
Yes, quite. Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action to climb up onto it. Keep this button pressed and use forward to climb to the top. There will be another lever up there. pull it, then get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action, or you will again be for the plunge. There is no mention of this in the texts. I fear this must be opened internally. We must enter through the grate and be wary of snares.
I presume by we, you refer to me.
Yeah. My heavier frame may activate traps you will pass unnoticed.
How convenient.
It begins. The eyes of the ancients are upon us, and their vengeance is wrathful. We must move quickly. When running, press and hold sprint to gain extra speed. Dive through the gap! Dive through the gap! Press jump to perform a diving roll. Garden of the Five Towers. To the right, the path of the heretical. To the left is the route of the virtuous.
You know me, Werner. A regular virtuoso.
Now it becomes interesting, yeah? You see now, it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get used to this.
push forward. Now press and hold action. When you are hanging from the ledge, hold down crawl to squeeze into the gap. And now for the last. You are an exemplary student, Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three, one. Two. So the pupil excels the master. I congratulate you on your agility. Take your prize from the plinth. You have earned it.
In the time it took you to find your way here, I've examined the inscriptions. It warns of vengeance on those who remove it.
Ah, ancient hocus pocus. Forget this nonsense and come over here.
I don't count poisoned darts and triggered entombment, your average Charles Tea Party. I feel we should lend this some respect.
Ah, and you are the world-famous archaeologist adventurer Lara Croft, yeah? No, I am the renowned archaeologist adventurer Werner von Croy, and you will do as I say. Go to the wall and pull the lever.
What was it you said? Disrespect is the root to carelessness?
I am weary of this. Pull the lever now, Miss Croft.
On your head be it, von Croy.
Have faith in experience, child, and you will learn more than simple...
You were saying?
My leg! I am trapped! My leg is trapped! Help me, Lara! Help me!
Hold on! I'm coming back to get you!
Werner!